So I have got to go all the way back. Okay, so if we go do the linen closet thing, go do the Star's office thing. I've got to pick up the other keycap. I think it's in my storage. I don't think I already put it on. Perhaps I did? Question mark, question mark. I'm not worried about them. I can pick them up later. I got so many herbs. Jesus. Okay. Oh, that's not it. I must have put one of them on already. Okay, so ladders. I keep forgetting where ladders are. So I've got to go all the way across the map again. I've got the key. Go to the linen closet, get the portable safe. So just follow it around, go through Watchman's room, then loop around. I have, yes, I do. No, I'm just gonna save here quickly. Then we'll go up here. Why are you that side? I thought you was the other side. Oh, there's another cop out here. I thought I saw a cop. You're good. Stay. Need. Sit. Right, I'm just gonna go straight round to the Star's office. After what happened last time. Do that again. Is this the Magnum? Oh, it's the Magnum. It's not the Magnum, mate. Right, let me do this. One, three, four. One, three, four, eight. One, three, four, eight, two. Now the issue is I've got get through hell to get to this place. I think I'm gonna go this way. Go right. Now you can all come in the room with me. Oh, this is going to be terrible. Oh, actually, I can save. I'm going to save quickly. On sale for my wishes. What is on sale for my wishes? I just wanted to look at something. Yeah, okay, so that's Magnum. So why do I get Magnum ammo on Claire when she doesn't get the Magnum? Let's see what's on sale. In your tips. Right, store my texture, which is right now. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna store that for now. I have no idea I'm gonna get all this, by the way. There's so much hell down this corridor right now that I might just have to do a massive loop around. I can't remember ones I need. 203 38 38 69 32. Oh, 106 I missed. So 106, 208, 106, 208, 102, 208, 2 to get back to the dark room. I can save and then I can go back out the way I came in rather than go through the hell hole that is this hallway. And then what do I need to do next? We need to go back to the jail. Right, okay. What the heck, man? What the heck? Dude! That's not fair. Like, he got me from a mile away. Oh. Is it? Oh my god, I'm blind. I done that already. Head of the game. Store that for time being because I don't think I can do that yet. Okay. The only issue is I don't know if that stupid liquor's now outside my door. Are you actually pulling my chain and calling me Frank? Why are you on the stairs, love? Is this the right floor I want to be on? Yeah, I go through the shower room. Alright, so I gotta remember how to do this again. Go through the watchman's room. Yep. And there's hell. I don't got everything there. I don't know what I've missed in there. I did not want to waste my thing on that. My flash. Go away. No, I didn't want to do that. Are you kidding me? Whatever, man. Everybody just take a piece. It's fine. I'll go through all of that again. Actually, I'm not upstairs yet. Let's skip. I can't remember if I can go around here through this way and down. I think I can. Went the wrong way. Why is he waiting upstairs for me? Dickhead, why are you there? Why me jump? I think I can go from this way. I hope I can, otherwise I just messed up. Copy. Are you going that way? Alright, and then from here. I can drop off the roof. Oh no, I can just go this way, can't I? Wait, why are they standing where they're standing? It's trash. I'm just running. I just need to save. I lost. Oh no, I've still got my knife. They. It's fine. I wasn't 100% healed anyway, so I don't care. Works for me. So I need to get the electronic parts and then go to the jail area. Which this is gonna be hell because there's so many zombies. how many tills. I'm hoping I've got enough ammo there. I need something on it. Wait a sec. I wanna grab grenades. I'm thinking they're all gonna be grouped together. They're all gonna filter out, so they're all gonna be in that hallway. I could lob a nade. I want to go over to the right and it's not. Right, okay. Station saw monsters, even here I can hear the cries, but it's not zombies afraid of. Codename Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy, to think that they might be wandering around here. Chance that they've ordered it to be wiped out to witnesses. I have a feeling that Mr. X is gonna appear very shortly.
About the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...